I love Christmas.
I don't love that we're working Christmas Eve.
I'll see you at lunch.
It's the most wonderful time.
Good morning, Keegan.
Morning. Good morning, Day Shift TSOs. You've all been chosen to spend your Christmas Eve here with 200,000 impatient travelers.
Is this because I'm Muslim? Is this because I'm black?
Is this because I'm white?
Airports turn people into such dickheads.
It's the most wonderful time.
Excuse me. This isn't mine.
Ethan, today is a day that you're going to remember for a very long time, but if you handle it right, you're going to have a chance to forget it. Just relax, okay? An associate of mine is going to step into your line, and you are going to make sure that his bag clears the machine.
Listen, I work for the Department of Homeland Security.
That's like the janitor at NASA calling himself an astronaut.
Let's cancel the text.
Or we execute your girlfriend. Attaboy. You're a low-level TSO. You're going nowhere. I'm telling you how this goes. One bag for one life.
Who the hell are you?
I'm the guy you listen to.
Ethan, are you listening?
We have a 911 call placed from inside LAX.
You killed him.
I gave you some pretty simple rules. You got cute. I'd say you killed him. You, I see, like to improvise.
Sit right back down. You leave that post, there's gonna be consequences.
We gotta go. I don't care what you do to me.
Who said anything about you? You got 10 minutes before everybody in this airport dies.
You think you can take control, huh?
You're pathetic, and you're asleep.
I guess I woke up.